an idea of what we'll tackle next. He is waiting for us at Southwark Station. Go ahead. I will join you there. Done too much. The British Indies Company are trying to steal the train.
Agnes, I hope she's all right.
Poor Agnes. I'll see to this immediately.
Catch up with your train.
Miss Petit should be headed for Whitechapel Station.
I should take the Maharaja's carriage.
There you go.
Here we go again. Climb aboard that train.
Thank you. What a catastrophe.
The British Indies Company must not be very happy with how things are progressing.
You could say that.
That should keep them quiet for a while.
Perhaps this is not the best time to bring up what I called you here for. I have another plan.
I'm listening.
It may sound mad, but I propose we steal the Kohinoor diamond.
A piece of the royal jewels? Whatever for?
Her Majesty may wear it, but it doesn't belong to her. It was a trophy, symbolizing the colonization of India, and it deserved to be returned home. It would be an extremely delicate mission, but I know you'd be more than capable of such a feat. I have already procured some information pertaining to the location of the Kohinoor. Come and find me when you've had a moment to think it over.